Chris, hi, I know you said that you'd wanted to leave around 1, but I'm feeling really sick.
What? No, no, don't get sick on me now, I'm with Jeremy.
Who?
Jeremy, you know, the guy from my lab. Anyways, Mel, you should just
get some fresh air, I'm sure you'll feel better then.
Yeah, you're right.
And when you do, try and find that cute guy from your English class.
I mean, Chris, I really don't think you understand. I'm really not feeling well.
I gotta go, but see you in 2 hours.
Bye, babe. Love you.
Stranger. Be back at the after party, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I won't be a stranger. Yeah. No, I'll be... Yeah, you got it. I'll be back. Yeah, I'll see you.
But they're kind of here and across the board, so... Uh-huh. Wait, Gavin.
Hey, Tom, what's up?
Hey, what's up?
I'm just ditching the party. What about you guys?
We didn't go either. We were gonna get pizza if you want to join.
Hey, guys, does anybody know that girl over there?
Yeah, I think she's in my English class or something.
Hi. You doing okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure? I just need to get home.
Well, do you want us to walk you there?
I can't ask you to do that.
No, it's fine.
You sure?
Thank you.
Hey guys, I'm gonna walk her home.
Hope they're okay.
Yeah,
pizza? Yeah, sure.
Nice.